Police Month ends at the end of this month. Our Vaughn Albury takes a closer look tonight at the work of a group of police officers making an impact on the inner city.
The police station at Quaco and Market Streets is one of the busiest, dealing with many issues including crime, domestic matters, and sometimes non-policing roles. Superintendent Christopher Wright.
We have to be father figures because most of them, as I mentioned, are from single families. The father is not there. So when we engage them in conflicts, we bring them here, we sit them down, and we speak to them, letting them know what is the right way, and this country is depending on them.
With most homes in the area headed by single parents, police are noticing a new trend.
It's a lot of teenage persons. They're congregating in groups in hotspots area. We find that we have a lot of drug houses, and when we identify the houses, we try to disassemble them. We speak to them, letting them know, listen, the police is here watching you, and what you are doing is not good. And we also find, particularly during our night patrols, these nightclubs, rather than the persons going inside of the club to enjoy themselves, they are hanging out outside of the club. And that is where we get our conflicts from time to time.
And Superintendent Wright wants more adult supervision of children.
Parents need to be more involved, and that is the greater part of the problem. Because you will find that when school comes out at 3 o'clock, there are thousands of young kids walking on the street. Don't even want to go home up to 5:30, 6 o'clock in the evening. They're still all over the street in the school uniform. And amazingly, the girls are just as bad.
Constable Letitia McKenzie, who resisted peer pressure as a child, helps to steer young people out of a life of crime.
I'm able to have an honest conversation with them as opposed to thinking what they're going through. I'm able to relate because I was once young, peer pressure, and you know, you wanna try different things, and now I could be the person who could guide them to let them know, okay, this isn't the road that you should be going on, because it could end up this way, or maybe you may be lucky, but most times you don't be lucky. Sometimes you don't get a second chance.
And officers like these showing that policing today is more than enforcement. I am Vaughn Albury, ZNS Network News.